trust foreigners.
Knight in shining armor.
My damsel in distress.
What do you want?
Got any plans?
I'm not giving up on reporting.
Well, it's your call.
That's right. It is my call.
Gonna stay here at least?
Or what? If I don't, you'll come for me again? Long as the Eddies are right, huh?
How about a smile for me, princess?
How about this, huh?
At least you haven't blown your brains out. Say that's progress.
Progress? You call this progress?
Heard you and Reggie have your differences. Care to be more specific?
I saw what working together looked like with you two. Sabotage, clepping, murder.
She's a fixer. Knew that.
But I didn't realize how much she changed. I shouldn't have let you talk me into this. I'm talking to you.
About the cyberpsychosis work? Nothing yet. Need more data points still. This organization running the experimental therapy? I don't know. Not sure I trust them myself. But we need more research subjects for any hope at all.
Used to be immediate, didn't you?
Not hard to guess, but I'll give you a point for perceptiveness.
Why you stop?
Never stopped, really. Information is a weapon, V. I just traded in for a larger caliber.
How's things with Max?
Not easy.
Be surprised if it were. Guess he didn't like what you've become, huh?
I didn't used to like certain things either. Still don't like them. But I learned how to swallow them.
What's he gonna do now?
Don't think even he knows that.
Regina, how'd you describe Watson in one sentence?
The Japanese built Kabuki, but the Chinese live there mostly. North side used to be plated in chrome, now it's covered in rust. We have an entire aquarium full of corpos, and that's no metaphor. Know what all that comes out to?
One sentence is never enough.
That's Watson. About the cyberpsychosis work? Nothing yet. Need more data points still. But we need more
resources.
Yeah.
Any kind of iron I should keep an eye out for?
The Zor 22. Somebody offload an entire shipment onto black market. Dangerous tech. One bullet, and you dead.
Let's see what you got.
New buyer? Welcome, welcome.
Do you offer any other services?
Sometimes, after hours. But at the moment, I'm going through a bit of a rebranding.
Selling anything interesting?
You are to rescue Lauren Costigan, wife of Bradley Costigan, my client. She is being held captive by the Tiger Claws. If you wish to know more, read the attachment. Excuse me.
You want something?
I'm getting you out of here.
What?
Your husband hired me. I'll make sure you're safe.
Stupid, fucking worthless piece of shit!
Come on now, we need to go. Head down. All over now. You better Delta. Is there someone who can help you?
My mom?
Tell her to lay low somewhere. They'll be looking for your family, friends. You understand?
Yeah. What about Brad?
Just focus on yourself right now. Hey, see that car? It'll take you someplace safe.
Thank you.
Look out for yourself.
Lauren is secure. I'm informing Bradley now. Thank you for your help. Contract closed.
port. Open.
Demonstrated the extraordinary capability of a next-gen 3D printer they have dubbed Artifacts. Artifacts is capable of interpreting the user's brain activity to then produce the object they have visualized in their mind. The printer, which has been engineered in cooperation with Swiss giant Moore Technologies, is expected to be commercially available as early.
Rest of the gear.
Of course.
Hmm.
Calling all NCPD subcons. APB out for suspected organized crime activity over on Sycamore Street. Due to non-payment of rent and related fees, Night City has terminated its lease agreement with Impala Automatics for industrial property owned by the city. Impala Automatics has failed to comply with the decision and now illegally occupies the premises specified in the contract. City authorities have offered a reward for the successful eviction of Impala Automatics.
yourself. Come out! Gotta be here somewhere. We got something. Cyberware!
Editors are working their magic already.
Have the marketing team stick a link onto that old lady in the gallery. She paid. She'll
get a
5 second. Huh. Also tagging a link on the Delamain. Someone passed while we're shooting.
Good. Well, at least that's over with. How was the interview? Terrible?
Is that a serious question?
Okay. You got me.
You Thank you.